Hey y'all, good morning. Chuck here. Well, today is Paul Redd, my father-in-law's birthday. So we're gonna have a little get together. I don't really know what they're all cooking, but what the hell is that? It's mushrooms. They've instructed me that I am now officially like Chuck the Baker. So I'm gonna make a cake for them. Seems like I'm making a cake for everybody's birthday, but you know what, I don't mind. I like to bake and I like to cook, so. I'll tell you a little story. I started cooking out of like a stress relief. When my kids were small, of course, that was probably the most stressful time in my life. I started cooking in the kitchen, so I did most of the cooking whenever my kids were small, you know, in our house. But when I got married to Paige and I was working and I started my own business, it was very stressful with this business. So I would come home at night and crack open the bottle of scotch and the container of flour. And she's like, okay, well, I'm thankful Paige likes to clean, because that's one thing I didn't like to do, is clean, because it looked like winter wonderland in the kitchen. I'm making like biscuits, and you know, if I had a crappy day and my neighbors knew about it, because I couldn't eat all this stuff, so I'd bring it to my neighbors. So they always had like fresh bread, pasta, pizzas, cakes, brownies, cookies. They all were pretty happy. They were thankful and they were like, don't throw anything away. I'd call my neighbor up, hey, you want some bread? And I'm like, I'm not home. I'm like, it's okay, I'll hang it on your door. So anyway, I got pretty good at baking and I really do enjoy it. Here in Thailand, however, it's easier to bake because it's so damn hot. So the bread rises like perfect. And yeah, so I'm gonna make some bread rolls, not really rolls, kind of a twisty bread. And then the cake doesn't take long to make, so I'm gonna try to do that a little bit later. By the looks of the kitchen, it looks like it's gonna be chaos in the kitchen here in a few hours. So I'm gonna try to make the bread now. And because bread takes a long time to make, but it's actually maybe 15, 20 minutes of preparation time, maybe 30 minutes. But you know, it's got to sit all day and rise and then rise again and all that stuff. So I don't want to bore you too much on how I make the bread, but you know, if you want, I'll do a video on how to make bread, because bread, if you live in Thailand, sometimes bread's difficult to find, depending on where you live. But bread's extremely easy to make, and you can change the recipe up and make it however you like. Yeah, that's what we got going on today. Chuck the Baker. Yeah, Paige snuck out this morning while I was still asleep and went for a... What'd you do? Well, how far did you go? No. She's been at it for, what, about an hour now? She thinks she's fat, look. Really?
Yeah, I gotta have a six-pack.
She's gonna have a six-pack. Does that mean I gotta have a six-pack? I'm making bread. Huh? You step in doo-doo.
Oh.
A big cake?
Yeah.
And this one? Oh, you don't want to make it tall? Song? I don't think I can make a... You mean make a cake like this and a smaller one on top? To make it
like,
so I can make two out of here, I guess, which is gonna take, yeah, I can make two. I don't have another pan that size. That's okay, I can make one and then make another. I'm gonna make it tall. I'll figure it out. Well, that one's shallow, so I'll just make one, take it out, and then make another one. Yeah. So these are the real cooks here. They've been cooking or preparing food for the past 2 hours. Eggs. I think they're quail eggs. That's shredded chicken. It peeled off the bone. And here's my bread. I was just told by the boss. Sawasdee khap. Alai khap. Song tam. Amai aloi. Aloi mai?
Aloi.
Okay. Kunchap. Kunchap mai? Mai chok. I don't like song tam. I don't mind the spicy, but it's real spicy. Fish tastes, it smells like fish. So, anyway, the boss just told me I need to make cookies. So what kind of cookies? Oatmeal raisin. So oatmeal raisin, those are for dinner. See that look? Did you see that look? Like, I'm going to eat one. Go ahead, you can eat one.
I'm
going to
eat it.
Oh, you already ate it?
No!
You got to hide your breath. Anyway, I got to make cookies and a cake. And I got to go to school for 2 hours. And I got to try to battle the kitchen with... Think I'll be able to make cake? Yeah. And she's got a sharp object. The bread turned out good. Yeah, it's What is that? What is that? The fish tummy meat. Wow, that sounds exciting. Does it taste good or something?
Peanut.
oatmeal cookie. It's like $2,700.
That's good. That's good. Freak.
I think it's going to be spicy, is it?
Mm-hmm. Pad kapow.
Bet my?
Pet. Very gonna be spicy. It's going to be very spicy.
That right there is a young mango, like a green mango. It's sour. And if you need to do any kind of flushing, like detoxing, that'll do the trick. I put raisins in my oatmeal cookies. I have to flatten them down because the recipe for oatmeal calls for a cup. Well, it calls for a cup of sugar and a cup of brown sugar, but they won't eat it if it's too sweet, so I have to put like a little under a half a cup of each, so they don't flatten out like they should on cookies, so I just take a fork and smash them down, but they love the way it tastes that way. All right, well, I'm putting the last batch in the oven, and I gotta go to school. I'm already late. Yeah, cookies taste good. To me, they taste like a soft granola bar without, you don't put a lot of sugar on it. That's how they like it. So, anyway, out to school.
Okay. Good luck.
Well, it's 4 o'clock. We're just waiting for everybody to get here. She gave me a crap load of homework. I've got all this stuff to do. And then these are all the Thai vowels right here. And I've actually been studying those for the past 5 weeks, and they're very difficult, but Monday I have to know them. So I'm being tested Monday. So I'm bringing all the plates in, so I guess my homework's done for today, huh? Plus, Padong just cracked open two bottles of whiskey.
What did?
So, yeah, anyway, it's about to happen. Cake by Toy. Cake by Toy. Huh? That's for your dad, he wants that?
We can make it.
Basil, fried basil.
Mm-hmm.
shrimp. I like shrimp. I don't know why we volunteered. That was a lot of damn shrimp.
I know.
You see my sweat? I sweat like crazy.
First drink. I just took. I had to take a shower. I've taken three showers. There's a rat in the house. What are you doing? I don't like dogs. Why are you in my house? Well, I had to get out of there. They're just steadily drinking, and it's like 5:30, so I'll take a break and see if I can help in the kitchen. What is it?
Gapapa.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Go. Go.
ได้เห็นนะใครครับ
จะโฟเกียร์โฟเกียร์เหมือนเดิม
มัน
จะ
ถูก
ไ
ป
แล้ว
เย็น
อ๋อเดี๋ยวเพื่อนบอกว่าบริการได้ดีไปไปบนเมดได้หมดยังยังรวงรวงอยู่มันอยู่ได้ดีแล้วมันจะกล้ามนะมันเด็กเอง
มันห่อนอยู
่
เอาม
าอันนี้
มาเลยป่ะ
มาเล
ยมาเลยป่ะ
มาเลยป่ะไปเลยไปเลยซอย
ซอยซอย
ซอยซอยซอย
ซอยซอย
ซอยซอย
ไปเลย
จิ้มยังเบิร์ด
สำหรับปาร์ตี้ในการกิน
ยังบ่เบิร์ด
โอเคช้าช้า
ช้าช้า
เย็นช้าช้า
ใช
่โอเค
I
better get the cake before I get wasted. สวัสดีครับ
Cake. โอ้โหไม่ไม่เป
่า I had to hide it up there.
So.
The ants don't get it.
Okay, let's see it, no? Ooh, let me get it. Get it. Get it. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, so good.
Be fine.
Fine. Be fine. I'll come back tonight. We don't need to be fine.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, come on.
Let's go.
Cha cha.
Oi. Ab ไปด้วย ab ไปด้วย
Okay, ไม่เป็นไร
ab ไปด้วย ab ไปด้วย
เคยมันเกิดมันเลยยัง
บ้านซุปได้บ้านเกิด
บ้านซุปใส่มาเฟียบ้านซุปเน
ื้อบ้านซุปซอยได้ซอยได้ยินดิบ้านระเบิดระเบิ
ดนี่ไงแม่แม่ฮูลาฮูลา
Well, after the 10th happy birthday and the second bottle of Johnny Walker, everything was just a blur. Yeah, we all survived. Anyway, yeah, that was a fun evening for a Friday night. I hope our Sundays are a lot calmer. Anyway, yeah, thanks for watching our crazy little birthday party, and I'll see you on the next video.